personal finance has got a very deep relationship with the mask. The mask plays a very crucial role in personal finance. Are you surprised today why I am wearing this mask? This is Abhay Gadiyar, investment advisor and financial consultant based in Mumbai, and my contacts can be reached by my firm's name, that is Plan Your Dreams. Just Google it and you will get my contacts. You will be surprised why I show you this mask today. What is the job of this mask? It is protecting you from any infection, and the infection is likely to harm your health, right? Similarly, there are various incidences in your personal finance when something may happen to your health and your personal finance, your savings will get affected. What is that incident which is the having more probability than of death? The incident, I am sure, is an illness. We are likely to fall ill more often in this long life that God has given us than the probability of dying, which is comparatively less. So friends, the hospitalization benefit policy, which is popularly known as Mediclaim, is the solution or the mask that is useful in case of your savings getting affected due to hospitalization. Mediclaim policy pays for hospitalization resulting out of any illness which requires hospitalization of at least 24 hours. But there are some rules where exception is given to certain day care surgeries. Certain day care surgeries means there are surgeries like, say, hernia, piles or cataract, which are due to advancement in technology, they are now taking hardly a few hours. Within a couple of hours, once your health is okay, the doctor allows you to go home. So that is the only time to get a Mediclaim without waiting for the 24 hours deadline. Then, if you have any pre-existing condition which is likely to result into any other illness, the very famous duo of diabetes and hypertension, popularly called blood pressure or BP, if you suffer from any or either of these, then any complication arising out of this pre-existing condition is normally covered after a period, depending on each product of each company. There are different rules, but normally the waiting period is there. It varies right from 1 year to 4 years. So check what is the waiting period for illnesses arising out of pre-existing conditions like diabetes or BP or even thyroid, which is also making inroads in people's health. We find many youngsters to have either or three or two of these three illnesses. So that is why it is very, very imperative that to make your financial planning strong, you must buy a Mediclaim policy. It's a must. Never depend on the policy issued by your company. Why? Reason is very simple, that if the policy given by the company is normally inadequate, it is hardly for 3 or 4 lakhs, right? Then within that there are sub-conditions about room and everything. Let me not go into the details. Again, there is a second likelihood that if you change jobs, then you lose the cover given by the earlier policy. Again, the new employer may or may not give you a policy. Secondly, there may be a gap between your two employments, that time you are uncovered. And lastly, but not the least, the most important, that today is the times of cost cutting, particularly post-corona. Many companies are likely to not to continue their mediclaim policies offered to employees, and if at all they are continuing, they may put several restrictions, like instead of 3 lakh we may give you only 1 lakh, we will cover only you, not your wife and children or your spouse and children. There may be various combination by which company will try to reduce or remove the mediclaim given to you. That is why it is very important to buy a mediclaim policy. Now, when to buy? How long you can wait for buying a new policy? For that, I will suggest never wait. Why? Is it because I am the advisor? No, dear, that is not the reason. Every policy of mediclaims starts after a 30 days waiting period. There should be no infection within the first 30 days from the issue of the policy. Even on the 30th day you have an infection, but you get admitted to hospital after 35 or 36 days. Yet, since the infection occurred within the first 30 days, your hospitalization will not be covered. Therefore, do not take a risk, do not wait, do not procrastinate. Buy an adequate mediclaim policy today itself.